It was 100 degrees as we sat beneath a willow tree whose tears didn't care. They just hung in the air and refused to fall, to fall. And I knew I'd made a horrible call, and now the state line felt like the Berlin Wall. And there was no doubt about which side I was on. From the start.